Hello friends, I am Darren. A very big thanks to all those who have subscribed to my channel. Those who haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon. And one important thing, please watch the full video to understand this topic. Man has always been inquisitive about what lies in the interior of the earth. A direct observation of the earth's interior has not been possible as yet. Through various methods, the scientists have tried to estimate about the same. To infer about these, study of the materials coming out from a volcanic eruption and the seismic waves is most important. Several earthquakes occur in various places on the earth every year. Seismic waves are generated. These waves travel through the interior of the earth. The study of their direction and velocity helps us to estimate about the interior of the earth. See this diagram. I'll explain it to you at the end of the video. Now we are going to see about the layers of the interior of the earth. There are three layers. The uppermost layer of earth is called the crust. It is divided into two sublayers, continental crust and oceanic crust. Then the layer below the crust is called the mantle. This layer is also divided into two sublayers, upper mantle and lower mantle. Below the mantle is the core. The core is also divided into two sublayers, outer core and inner core. So now we'll study about all these things in detail. The crust is divided into two sublayers, continental crust and oceanic crust. So first we'll see what is continental crust. The continents of this crust are mainly composed of silica and aluminium. The thickness of this layer is approximately 30 kilometers. Granite rocks are mainly found in this layer. Now we shall see what is oceanic crust. So as I said, this is the second layer of the crust. This layer is made up of silica and magnesium. This layer is approximately 7 to 10 kilometers thick. In this layer, basalt and gabbro rocks are mainly found. Now we are going to see about the second layer of the earth's surface. This layer is called as the mantle. This lies below the crust. Mantle begins at a depth of around 42 kilometers from the earth's surface. Even this layer is divided into two sublayers, upper mantle and lower mantle. The upper mantle is made up of oxygen, magnesium, silicon and iron. This layer is about 410 kilometers thick. The temperature of the upper mantle is approximately 200 degrees Celsius at the upper boundary with the crust and approximately 900 degrees Celsius at the boundary with the lower mantle. Now we'll have a look at the lower mantle. The lower mantle is made up of oxygen, calcium, silicon, magnesium and iron. The lower mantle extends to the depth of 2870 kilometers. The temperature of the lower mantle is between 900 degrees Celsius to 4000 degrees Celsius. Now we shall see about the third layer of the Earth's surface. This layer is called the core. This layer lies below the mantle. Even this layer is divided into two sublayers, outer core and inner core. The outer core is composed of iron and nickel. This layer extends from around 2900 kilometers to 5100 kilometers. The temperature of the liquid outer core is around 5000 degrees Celsius. Now we will see what is the inner core. Iron and nickel are the major elements found in this layer. The temperature here is almost equivalent to the surface temperature of the sun. This layer extends from 5150 kilometers to 6276 kilometers. At the starting of this video, I had told you that we will see what this diagram is about. So let's do that. In this diagram, you can see the three layers of the earth, that is the crust, the mantle and the core. The crust is divided into two sublayers, continental crust and oceanic crust. The mantle is divided into two sublayers, the upper mantle and the lower mantle. And the core is divided into two sublayers, outer core and inner core. So, in this video, we learnt about the layers of the interior of the earth. So, that's it for today's video. Please like and share this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly press the subscribe button and also press the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching this video.